Kirsten won the headshot challenge, and it's really no surprise. She has a really, really big fan following, and it was great to learn a little bit more about her and see behind the scenes. She's currently studying business, but as many of you know, she sings, she acts, she dances, she is a performer. I think that is going to translate very well for stage competitions. She's also very natural.